connect the batteries, press and hold both arrow keys until all the lights light up. At number 5 would be still on, move it to 10, and we have to press the propeller key. This sounds indicates that it's a successful sync. Now we have to press and hold the winch key for 3 seconds. This shows the level of the winch moving. It's on the full speed now. We can reduce the speed depend upon the requirement. Press winch to pause, press it again to begin.